Wait. Shining, I saw. Alright, so it's just a random glimmer. Alright, I got the head for that thing. Ah, I got it. Aha. Alright, now let's find out what's over here. Okay. It tells me I need the golden phoenix.
That must be the gate to the abyss. Lair of the spirit that haunts my sister.
Now I need 5 gold bags. Ah, there we go. Bullets. Now I have a sling. There we go. And I have 3 of the 5 eggs. Charcoal chalice, gnarl, chalk, hard dust. I'm gonna go dominant with that, I think. I guess we can knock it down with this. That's dust. Oh, wait, the pile of dirt. thought that was kind of heart-shaped. But apparently that wasn't it. Oh, there's the key. Maybe it's the ring? No. Tried for the symbolic answer. All right. I did see a little glimmer right here. What am I supposed to do? How many pages to turn? 5 out of 5. Oh, right, I forgot about the treasure chest. place the eggs. Also, the entire labyrinth is empty.
I must be quiet while I look around. The spirit might be somewhere near.
Better than swim here. Spin these around in a way that they match all around. Let's see here. I can't get a green to match with the blue. Let's spin it that way. That'll work. Come on, slingshot's obviously. Yes, that's how we treat old things. We bash them. Oh, no, that was right.